us at every single opportunity we have make the points that we know are unique to Woodchurch and over church and to Ogden Village. So I just think it's important to sort of state that we don't just say, "Oh right, but we've done the survey now, 300 people in Wirral West, and that's just how we're going to allocate money, and that's how we're going to allocate resources." It's just not how it works. It's a useful indicator on some aspects.
Yeah, and a bit more evidence. I'm speaking up from now on. When we did the antisocial behaviour money case, Upton Council's made about the issues around that. They got the lion's share of their resources to tackle those particular issues. So they are effective too. So, Paul, yes, sir.
Hi, my name's David Bevington. Hi, my name's David Bevington, chair of the Woodchurch Trust. Whether it's a question or I'll just keep bringing the same thing up over and over again. Page 11, paragraph 3. You said you were going to answer about the condition of the school road resurfacing. Have you meeting and bring this up about the school road service?
James, get quite excited.
Go on, Jay. Hold on one second. I found out the open page. I did look into this before the meeting, Dave, just to see what the position was on that. In terms of the Hall Road works, the car parking area is to be completed, and there is some remedial work to be undertaken on the servicing there. I can't as yet report on the timescales of that, but I will as soon as that information is given to me.
Yeah, and again, just picking up the excellent work that your Upton Council has done, we've got Stuart, who's a cabinet member, of course, so he can. He can prioritise this sort of thing. He makes decisions to put the money in. So, do you want to tell everyone when it's going to be finished, Stuart?
I'll come to the exact date, but it's weather dependent. So, obviously, when the weather gets better, there's already been an assurance made that there'll be due action now on that section of road in the car park. When?
Okay, Jay, can you make sure you hold the cabinet member's feet to the fire? He's promised that it's going to be done as soon as the weather improves. So we make a note so that we can talk about it again. That's right, the weather's never going to improve, that's true. So yeah, more questions if there is any? And if there isn't any more questions, then people haven't had a go. I make this 9 o'clock and I close the meeting. Thank you very much.
Chairman, I have my hand up.
Let him speak. We close the meeting. Thanks, John.